Admiral, permission to come aboard.
Granted, Mr. Worf. It's been far too long.
11 years, 5 months, 4 days. Minus your infrequent messages and the annual bottle of sour mead.
Sour mead?
Chateau Picard.
It is quite tart, sir.
Come on, you know he's not a hugger.
Oh, I know, but it is just so good to see you.
Thank you, Doctor.
Jean-Luc, you're never going to believe this, but this Klingon, he's been meditating.
The most advantageous battle stance is being one within oneself.
Whoa. Seriously?
I just said it.
Hey, you. You all right?
Well, you're alive, if that's what you mean.
Well, we had a hell of a time finding you guys.
It gave us extra time to process the news that you and Dr. Crusher are parents.
It would seem so.
Admiral, we must ensure that Rolaren's death was not in vain, to protect both Starfleet and your kin. We have much to report. It appears our old enemy, the Changelings, have re-emerged from the wake of the Dominion War. During the war, they attacked the Federation with deception and might, and we retaliated with a Starfleet-made virus. There are scars and shame on both sides.
Starfleet did, however, deliver the cure to the Changeling homeworld, to the Great Link.
Not without weaponizing a few zealots in the process.
Ro believed that whatever they're planning, it's somehow tied to Starfleet's Frontier Day.
No better stage on which to make a statement. In less than 48 hours.
We're running out of time. We have no leads.
Which is why we must return to the beginning.
To the scene of the crime, Daystrom Station. Home to Starfleet's most off-the-books tech. Experimental weapons, alien contraband.
A few months ago, Vadic stole a handful of classified weapons, namely the portal device you encountered. Its use at the recruitment center, we believe, was merely a distraction.
To conceal what? The theft of something else?
Steal the diamonds so nobody checks on the pearls.
It's obvious they stole a weapon 10 times more deadly.
So we're looking for a smoking gun that no longer exists.
Then we just follow the smoke.
The only way to identify and retrieve this weapon is by getting a hold of Daystrom's project manifest, its inventory.
Which is heavily redacted in the files that Ro was able to gather.
Exactly. But the raw data should be on a computer in the station's primary vault.
So we burgle the very institution hunting us.
Excellent use of the word burgle, Admiral.
Since the break-in, the station has been mostly unoccupied. It is patrolled by Starfleet security every hour, but the vault itself is protected by an astonishingly lethal AI system.
One that thinks, that adapts.
Fortunately, we have acquired a key that should temporarily disable the system.
Unfortunately, if this key fails, well, instead of finding one weapon, we'll be on the wrong end of many.
Ro believed this missing weapon to be central to the entire Changeling conspiracy. This is the only way we can clear our names and save Starfleet. So, any volunteers?